My dear, sweet and energetic. Hello. Hi. How are you? I hope you're doing fine. Today we are going to study types of computer. Okay? So, we are going to study types of computer. Students, there are four types of computer. First is desktop computer, then laptop computer, then smartphone, and fourth one is tablet computer. Let's see one by one. First is desktop computer. Now, desktop computer, how it looks? Desktop computer. This is a desktop computer. It is big in size. It is kept on desk. That is why it is called desktop computer. You are going to see this desktop computer in a computer lab. But you cannot carry this computer from one place to another. Okay? Let's see the another type of computer. That is your laptop computer. Now, laptop computer. You have seen laptop computer. Children, maybe your father or your mother carrying a briefcase in the office. Okay, so this type of computer is called laptop computer. See, I have a laptop computer. This is called a laptop computer. Okay, it is small in size as compared to desktop computer. And I can carry from one place to another. Okay. The next type of computer we have is smartphone computer. Now, smartphone. Okay, you have seen a smartphone. Hello, hello. This is a smartphone computer. We can make calls, send messages, listen to music, see movies in a smartphone. Okay, so this is also one type of computer. Okay. The next type of computer is your tablet computer. Now, the tablet computer, how it looks? I have one tablet computer. So, this is one type of tablet computer. So, we work with touching on the screen. Okay. So, when we touch on the screen, then only it works. It is bigger than this smartphone. Okay, this is small and this is big in size. Okay, so we can also make calls, send message in this tablet computer. Okay, so let's revise. The first type of computer is desktop computer. What is this? Desktop. Can you repeat? Desktop computer. Very good. The next type of computer is laptop. Can you repeat? Laptop. Yes, laptop computer. The next type of computer is smartphone. Can you repeat? Yes, smartphone. Good. And the last type of computer is tablet computer. Can you repeat? Tablet. Very good. We have seen desktop computer, laptop computer, smartphone computer, and last one, tablet computer. Okay, thank you.